Polly came from Miami, FLA. Hitchhiked away across USA. Plucked her eyebrows on the way. Shaved her legs and then he was a she. She says, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. Said, hey honey, take a walk on the wild side.
There is an invitation and an opportunity to turn non-martial artists into martial artists. And I have a great idea how I can do that. This program is going to be called Dragon Island. But the idea is to take a group of about 15 people that they haven't studied martial arts and take them through different drills and skills of the physical knowledge of the martial arts and teach them how to use their body in the most proficient way. And at the same time, teach them a philosophy that they can use for the rest of their life. This will be a very accelerated program. So they will be influenced every day by the learning of the other person. And when you see somebody do something, it's possible that you can do it. So I want to show that, and I feel that that's really possible. So I will help everybody to feel that they are on a roll all the time, learning, learning, learning. We're going to stretch the brain because part of the teaching is to utilize the mind to a full potential of how to learn the most accelerated way. This will go for 28 days, for 4 weeks. During those 4 weeks, we will experience the knowledge of the four elements, fire, water, earth, and wind. The final gathering will be the fifth element, and that's where the dragon comes in. That will be like a graduation. That's what everybody has to prove and show their skills at that time. And they have to demonstrate that in a physical way, in a mental way, an emotional way. They have to show that they really can hang in there. But I guarantee that once you come out of this program, when you see these people, and when you see the process, when you see what happens every day, that's gonna be a total inspiration. And that's what's gonna crack in a lot of martial artists' head, that they will say, that's impossible. Well, that's okay, because that's the challenge that I wanna take. I wanna make it possible. I'm gonna show that in 28 days, we can see the invisible, we can feel the intangible, and we can create the impossible. It can be done.